Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, friends. How are you? Today I will tell you how to sign. If you did not register yet, you should register your account with Salik app or online. I have already registered, and I will tell you how to change your plate number. How to change your plate number? If you have changed your plate number and the same vehicle, you did not sell your car, or you have only changed your plate number, then you easily can change your number in Salik account. First, you should go to the customer.salik.ae, then log in your account, and after that click menu, and then go to the vehicle detail. Here you will be find here all details, your chassis number, everything, and your tag number. Here you can easily change your plate, and here you will find here your details, and here you can easily change your plate number. If you have not sell your car, but you have changed your plate, it's easily you can change it. And here you will option find one is remove vehicle. You can easily remove your vehicle from Salik account. And another option, second option, is change plate number. You can touch the change plate number, and after that you will take on the terms and conditions. Here are two terms and conditions you will find. I have already changed my plate details at the vehicle licensing department. I will be held liable for any violation. You will take both options and click the button next, and here you will put some little more details. You will put here in two steps only. One is for country is United Arab Emirates, and select the which Emirates your plate number. After that you will click the categories. It will be private, motorcycle, taxi, and so on. If you have, I would put here. Then you will code the then you will put the code plate, and after that you will here put your plate number. I will write here my plate number, which I have change from police department. I will change my plate number here and write here. After that, go to the next button. All the data I have been put it, and my file is updated now. And now I will press the button of confirmation. I check again, it again, my data is okay. Now I press the button of confirmation. Go to the next page. Yes, your request submitted and will be proceed within 2 business working days. Now I will click the buttons of happiness. Okay. Thanks for watching. If you would like to my channel, please subscribe me. If you would like to video, please like to my video. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.